morning, everybody. Good morning. Can I have your attention, please? I am from the forest department as their representative, as a local guide. My name, Ashok Mandal. So as your trip today and tomorrow in jungle, so I am with you.
The Sundarban is an unique habitat of over 100 islands with marshes and mangroves. Less than half the number of islands have human habitation. The daily cycle of tidal waves in Sundarban supports and protects an intricate web of life. The local residents depend on the rich fishing channels and the mangroves producing tons of honey. The Sundarban tends to conceal its riches from a casual passerby. It has weathered many cyclones. But the average global temperature rise of 2 degrees due to the release of greenhouse gases by the world population will submerge Sundarban permanently. The Paris Agreement on Climate Change shows a ray of hope as the world aims at a temperature rise below 1.5 degrees. But who can guarantee it in this myopic and selfish world? Visit Sundarban when it is still there.